Firefest was the largest talked-on fest expertise of 2017, but not since nobody had any fun down there. Promoted by renowned many faces consisting Kendall Jenner, Bella Hadid, and Hailey Baldwin, it was exhibited as a charming sight on an empty aisle. Tickets price up to $100,000, £75,000, and guests who ordered were pledged opulence lodging and this top-in meal, artwork, piece of music and a fair in the Bahamas. Instead of they rotated up to mattresses on rainfall-soaked floors, meals of cottage cheese slices on loaf and their baggage deserted in a dark car garden. Firefest is now the object of two new documentaries, one of that premieres on Netflix on Friday. Seth Krosno, a blogging and podcaster, and his three friends consumable $45,000, £34,785, on tickets, journey and opulence lodging. But while they rotated up they found it was yet almost a house website. Down there were yet workers, choose up trucks and 18-wheelers anywhere, he tells Wireless One Newsbeat. I tweeted out a image of a planner workbook we found on the land and it's hysterical. Down there's a listing of things the organizers requested to procedure and it's things love 6,000 Skittles confection and 9,000 Shine lollipops. Did nobody believe on Planner the Factual Fest? Set, who blogs by the behalf William Needham Finley for, Dwell tweeted his expertise and his videos include now had millions of view. End of YouTube position by Firefest. The Netflix document, Fire, The Big Side How Never Happened, focuses on the fatal construct up to the occasion, that was organized by entrepreneur Billy McFarland. A competing doc was liberated over the 1 week on US flowing facility Hulu. Time Fire was assigned as an exceptional side for rich Instagram influencers. Seth says down there were more than common human beings at the occasion rather than insta-famous model. Everyone observer estimated everyone down there was an influencer who was rich, who had been delivered downward and was waiting the lifetime of opulence but was creature slapped in the person in fact, says Seth. Several human beings I talked to had consumable $500, £386, on their tickets and it was their springtime breakdown of school. They mind it fair looked love a cold travel. I believe it's fair humane environment to see human beings who are in how position and laughter or get several kind of delight of vision someone undertaken downward a groove yet down there's so lot more than to the history rather than wealthy guys of Instagram meets Lord of the Flies. This organizers had 6 to 8 weeks to drag off thing how should include undertaken shut to a year, says Chris Blacksmith, who aimed the document. Yet which was largest remarkable to me was departure to the Bahamas and vision the ramifications of which was leftward over and the impact on the human beings down there. Firefest wasn't fair a pathetic expertise for the human beings who pay to side, it as well had a main effect on the regional human beings of the isle who helping organizers construct the fest. They had betrothed in so lot of the regional society to try and drag thee away. Down there were hundreds of day laborers work, says Chris. Fire had such a top section how I don't believe nobody could include estimated how it wouldn't job of. One small restaurant proprietor in the document admits she stumped up $50,000, £38,500, of her lifetime savings public catering for Fire Fest in the construct up to the occasion. She put in an enormous portion of her saving to try and dwell up to the two she had done to them, says Chris. In the late, while things bring down separately everyone fair leftward. She was leftward possessing to transactions in the. No went behind to transactions in how and how human beings excited on and came behind to residing their lives in New York and didn't own up to the liability of their actions. Organizer Billy McFarland unsuccessful to pay workers on the aisle for their period or asset. Same's the one man lacking of the document. Chris says he rejected to be interviewee except he was pay for his period. We fair didn't sense convenient in him benefiting following so lot human beings had been wound relying on which he had made, he adds. Raper GA guideline was initially outlined as a company organizer of the occasion, but was not detained or loaded in connect in the scam. His lawyers include reasoned how McFarland utilized his behalf and protection to contribute the occasion. 6 year doesn't appear to fit in which he did and the effect he had on everyone else, says Set. He effectively sued Billy £4, but expects up to 20 year to get his cash behind as the swindler must pay behind £27 £20 to investors up subsidence some debts. I'm not in a stance to say he should expend 20 year in jail, but 6 year doesn't appear love a many. I don't believe we've heard the recent of Billy, at all. Set hopes cash gets to the human beings on large exuma at first, and believes focus of the new documentaries could be which helps get them paid. With hope we can job on receive the human beings in the Bahamas pay behind too much, he adds. In human beings love Netflix implicated, and these influencers, down there's no cause why several cash can't be grown to do it order for such human beings.